Heroes to Hives gives me an opportunity to continue to be with my fellow veterans, to continue to share those experiences, to really be able to commit to one another and support each other like we did in the military. Heroes to Hives is a 9-month beekeeping education program offered free through Michigan State University Extension. Leaving the military is not an easy thing. I was one of those individuals that struggled with opioid abuse, and really beekeeping was the first thing that allowed me to kind of recover from some of those challenges of my own transition. We were interested to see if other veterans could have the same experience I did of transitioning from the military and then coming on as beekeepers to continue to serve this mission to protect the pollinators and also to protect our food security in this country. One thing that resonates with military personnel, veterans, is that they understand that there are causes larger than themselves and they want to serve those causes.
It's hard coming home anyway, and then it's even harder picking up new hobbies, but I felt that it needed to be done. The first time you start working with bees, there's smells, there's so much activity, there's a large presence of danger, and that's what I like. When you have so many years in the military, especially a lot of combat trips, there's a component of adrenaline that you need to meet in order to feel normal. And I think for me, that's a big part of it. We share information. I learn something new every time I come to a class or a teacher class. What better way to be in a semi-dangerous thing with a bunch of other veterans, be in uniform, have a bunch of equipment you gotta maintain and take care of and utilize. You're outdoors, you're getting smart on something, you're helping the environment. It's a win-win for everyone.
We're growing more rapidly than I can even imagine. We're anticipating over 500 students next year. The idea is that Heroes to Hives is not just going to be a Michigan-based program, but we would like to see this based in every single state, supporting veterans in every single state to really help contribute to the health and well-being of honeybees and of pollinators in general across the United States.